Skip. Got me into 11 different colleges. What's wrong?
I'm afraid of you going to Arkford. Aren't there a lot of zombies there?
Well, sure. Maybe. Depends on what you mean by a lot.
Even one zombie is enough to eat your brain, Scott. And then he'll know how to make robots out of tin foil and you'll be dead.
I'll be careful.
How could you turn down M.I.T. for a stupid regular school with stupid monsters? Every spring, the M.I.T. students have a rocket building contest and they fire them into the river. I could help.
Skip, when you become a grown-up, some things seem even more important than rockets.
Arkford University, commonly known as Zombie College.
You know what, Zelda? I don't care about the zombies.
As long as we're together, we don't have to be afraid of anything.
I think we should see other people.
What?
You're the one being unreasonable.
Support utility vehicle is
even if I love you, how can I give up the chance of having an intimate relationship with a rock star?
You don't even like rock music!
Or an Eskimo, or a Mountie.
I gave up MIT to be with you!
You're not crying here in front of everyone.
Alright, I understand your position. But even if you go out with other guys, I won't go out with anybody else.
Okay. As long as you're not doing it to change my behavior in any way.
Absolutely not.
Yo, boyfriend. I see a flaw in that plan.
Shut up! Don't rub it in. I'm already starting to feel like I'm in for an unhappy time at Zombie College.
Proctor, just a little joshing, plus a little goofing.
Was that a zombie?
Dude, you could call me Zeke. It is my name.
I couldn't call you anything. You were strangling me.
You really like air.
Zeke, you know the rules about eating live food during the day. I'm gonna have to report you.
You would have made your own intestines rise up and revolt and strangle you.
Really?
No! Who are you gonna trust? The man or your first cool dead guy?
Maybe neither.
College food's a bitch, huh?
Scoot!
Waving mail. Since you couldn't bother to come here on time, perhaps you'll answer the first question. What do you think of the character of Rico?
Of Rico?
Didn't you know there was reading for the first day of class?
Of course.
Well, what do you think of the character of Rico?
I think Rico was a normal human man with normal human needs. What?
He was a rapist.
Oh.
Well, which is it? Are you a liar or a sexist?
Lex?
Yo, when Rico makes the girl dead, the author makes it seem like that's a bad thing. It's totally anti-corpsist.
Get a life.
That's offensive.
Thanks for helping me escape from that feminist literary critic, Zeke.
No gastric juice. You'll owe me one.
Owe you one? You tried to kill me.
Okay, we're even.
No, we're not. You stopped a professor from yelling at me, but before you tried to kill me. That's a million times worse. By my calculations, you owe me a million minus one.
Okay, Paisan, how about this? That lady you're in love with? She lives in Frost Dorm 87. There's a fire escape.
Now we're even. How'd you know I was in love?
I know a thing or two about the human heart.
Zombie College! Zombie College. Zombie College, Zombie College! Zombie College! Zombie College!
You've already found a new boyfriend?
He's not my boyfriend.
Please, we're too ambiguous about our sexuality.
We don't even care enough to decide what we are. Gay, bi, whatever.
Want a back rub?
Do you want to be ambiguous with us?
Didn't you read my email? I gave you 20 reasons we were meant to be. I proved it as a theorem. I wrote a haiku. I quoted Bessie Smith and Soren Kierkegaard.
I said we'd see other people. You said you were okay with our decision.
I said that to make you change your mind. I thought you knew that.
Of course I knew that, but I knew you knew it too, so I didn't.
Don't I get credit for knowing you knew I knew that and doing it anyway?
I'm hungry. Is there any brownie cake left?
All gone.
These feckless characters can't provide for you. I'm going to the snack shack and getting you a brownie cake.
Love, sweetheart, that's romantic and all, but that's zombie territory and it's past nightfall. You'll get devoured.
I'll risk it so my girlfriend can get dessert. That's what love is. You all think about that! Brownie cake, please?
Sure. A chunk of bladder tissue.
No, a brownie cake.
You mean a bag of clotted blood? I'm sorry, I just started last week. I don't know all these zombie euphemisms.
No, I'm not a zombie. I don't want a chunk of human corpse.
There you go.
That's a human hand, isn't it?
In a sense.
It's Scott, my main live man. Got to eat some donut holes. No deep-fried sphincters for you.
Get away from me.
Ugh! Ew! Get the maggots away from me. I don't like them because I'm alive.
I'm scared to be dead.
I want my body to be in one piece.
Ugh.
lots of fun!
I wouldn't go out there. Zombies!
Jerk.
Lay off the dude. You were alive once.
Stop.
Hey, could you help me out here?
What is it?
Why are you naked? Are you a medical cadaver?
No. I'm terribly embarrassed about being naked. Could you help me get some clothes on? What's that you're holding?
Brownie cake for my girlfriend.
She sent you out here with all the zombies? Well, it sounds like she's a bad girlfriend.
I can see how it might appear that way. But I let her see other people as a romantic gesture to make her stay with me, and she figured it out.
Really?
Yeah, so I think I have bigger problems than zombies.
You sound really romantic. Maybe you can take your sweater back.
Your skin!
I don't usually let boys see me without my skin on.
You're a zombie, right?
No, don't be silly. Look into my eyes and tell me if you see a brain-devouring zombie. High SAT score.
Zombie College. Zombie College!
What a night. My head? Where am I?
What are you running away from?
You! You're zombies!
Unlike who?
Me!
Oh, of course. That's why I don't smell the foul gases of decomposition.
Where you headed, Mr. Non-Zombie?
I'm going to deliver this brownie cake to Zelda like I was planning to do before that naked girl bit me!
I see. Mindlessly doing the last thing you wanted to do before you were killed. How very non-zombie of you.
He'll be back. Whose turn?
I'm not a zombie. I've gone insane.
Oh, yeah? Check this out.
Okay. I think I need a doctor.
A little late.
Wait. How do I know that wasn't always inside my skull?
I think you would have smelled it.
Why can I think if I don't have a brain? Oh, Lord. Am I possessed by a demon spirit?
Where'd you go to high school? Kansas?
Actually, in the zombification process, many of the peptide chains that are your distinctive personality become part of the bacteria and organisms of decomposition. So that's why you can't just stop rotting. If you did, you'd undie.
Say, did you swallow a dictionary?
No, a pre-med.
If I'm a walking corpse kept alive by the maggots in my skull, then that means...
Life is so much more than you ever imagined.
No, I could never be with Zelda.
Zombie College.
Zombie College, Zombie College. Zombie College. Zombie College.
Whoa! Extreme reaction!
Why did you save me? Why should an abomination like me pollute the earth that Zelda lives in? No offense to the rest of you.
Thought you were kinda into this girl. Guess not.
Kinda into? I love her! Didn't you see me try and kill myself?
If you really loved her, you wouldn't be stopped by a little thing like being killed and coming back as a corpse.
She's better off without you.
What are you zombies saying?
Love that can't conquer death is weak-ass wussy love.
Zombies can love?
Of course zombies can love.
But Zelda's not gonna want me like this.
Never died.
Then you've got all you need to date.
Wow. Since we came to Arkford, you've become so much more self-confident. It's like you know exactly what you want.
College broadened my perspective. Excuse me.
It doesn't matter. Everything is so perfect. Your hand is cool, not hot and sweaty like before.
Thanks.
You know, maybe I've been silly about wanting to see Eskimos and so on. Tell me exactly what you want to do tonight.
No!
What is it?
When you asked that question, I had a very disturbing fantasy. I should be here with you!
I'm very broad-minded!
Zombie College.
Zombie College, Zombie College! Zombie College! Zombie College!
Zeke, you lied to me.
What?
You said zombies can love!
We can!
Yeah? Well, I was on a date with Zelda, and I had a fantasy. It was so revolting, it horrified me!
Oh.
What didn't you tell me?
Yes. Well, zombies can love, but the physical expression of that love is slightly different than it is with the living.
Eating her brain?!
Well, yes.
Hey, it's not as gross as sexual intercourse.
What a hellish doom. When I want to be intimate with Zelda, I'm tempted to tear her brain out and eat it.
It's more intimate than rubbing pieces of your urinary tracts together.
And more delicious. Yum.
This time, I'm destroying myself for good!
Hi, is Scott here?
Hi, yes. He is. Sorry about the mess.
Scott, why did you run away like that?
We need to talk.
We'll leave you two lovebirds in peace.
Zelda, when you said college changed me, you didn't know how right you were.
What do you mean?
A woman ate my brain last night and turned me into a zombie.
Oh, no!
cry. I know it's horrible, but I'll go away somewhere. I'll never hurt you.
Who was she?
That's not important.
Don't tell me it's not important! Who was the woman who ate your brain?
Some strange woman behind a snack shack!
Look, I think you're focusing on the wrong thing here. I'm a zombie. I'm the living dead.
Was she prettier than me?
What? No! She was a scary monster!
Why did you let her eat your brain?
I didn't!
Stop lying!
You don't understand. She attacked me. I didn't know she was going to eat my brain.
You didn't let her?
No.
So you don't love her?
I don't even know her name. It was totally meaningless.
Oh, Scott, I love you.
So you're not upset that I'm a zombie and I want to eat your brain?
Of course not. There are worse things in the world than being a zombie.
You're right. There's loneliness and the hardening of the human heart.
I'm so glad you feel that way, too.
Ugh. That was amazing.
Yeah, it was.
Zeke was right. Now that we're zombies, I feel closer than when we were alive.
Your brain stem's in my stomach. You can't get much closer than that.
And I was right. Coming to zombie college didn't end our relationship. It brought it to a new plane. Our love has conquered death.
Scott.
Yeah?
I want to eat other people's brains.
Zombie college! Zombie college, zombie college, zombie college.